September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village. Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here.
Joder, not this guy!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
Hey, stop it.
I'm Luis Serra. Maybe some missing senorita?
Talk. Now.
Hey, we're not done here!
Your blood has accepted the gift.
Gift? My blood? Fuck. Whoa.
The hell was that?
When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
What's going on here?
Jesus Christ!
Ashley Graham, are you in here? Hey, it's dangerous outside.
Pursue them.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say.
Hey! Over here!
Abisa! Abisa! Carlos Roderitos!
Come on! Ashley!
What's happening to me?
Ashley. Is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure.
Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Ashley!
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Well,
least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Let us know when you've made some room. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free of charge. We've been saving that one for the right customer. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Will that be all, then? Come back any time.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better.
Muerte! Ahí están. Matadlo.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Agarrando.
This could work.
Thanks.
Anytime. That was my last one. Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
That went well.
A little warning next time. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Nice work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Stench of battle on you, mate.
No luck. If we can get her onto the other side. Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. Good.
Come on.
Hey.
I'm counting on you. Good work. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Ah!
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Yeah.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
No good.
Ah, the entertainment.
You're serious.
Somos tu ganado.
demonios!
Somos tu madre.
Que los muertos... Que los muertos se consagren.
Damn it! I knew it.
Los muertos se consagren.
Coming.
Agarradnos. ¿Qué está pasando?
and you're hurt.
I'm all right. Don't worry. We're not out of the woods yet. Little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Hang on.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you! Don't stop! Okay, get back here! On me!
Okay.
Oh, señor, somos tu martillo. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos se consagren. Oh, señor. Somos tu ganado.
Hurry up!
Okay!
Oh, señor, somos tu martillo. Que los muertos.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
This way.
Hey.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lady. Temperance, child.
Ashley.